In Jones County, several volunteer fire departments were called out to a house fire on Highway 590 Wednesday afternoon. According to the homeowner, he was returning home when he saw the flames through the windows. When firefighters arrived, half of the house was fully engulfed. There were some minor injuries, but one firefighter had to be taken to the emergency room.